I don't know, maybe Bob Abiker, if I'm wrong, you said that we should not do anything in terms of nuclear energy. Are you saying that we cannot explore, if we have the potential of trying to explore that nuclear energy aspect? Maybe it's that this one here just based on talking about the fact that, you know, possible problems.
Thank you.